asking friends, today is not the day, this evening is not the day to give lectures, but still we have a very onerous duty to felicitate you all and congratulate you all on the 30th Foundation Day of the Institute. This is also an occasion to welcome you all on this festivity, and we have gone through such a long period of time in the history of the institutions, nurturing of institution with the same intensity right from the day of inception and still continuing is exceptional, and that is what we see today has resulted into it. I'll not speak much. I would like to congratulate you again and also welcome all delegates, distinguished guests, and faculty and students on this occasion. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Gupta, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, we get a chance to hear Dr. Ashok Agarwal on a very few occasions. But today is a day that is very close to his heart. Long years ago, he was one of those few people who were instrumental in laying the foundations of this grand institution, this grand institute, Indian Institute of Health Management Research. Sir, on this day, I request you to please come up on the stage and share your feelings with us, Dr. Agarwal.
Dear students, respected faculty members, delegates and friends, year after year, I come on this stage on the Foundation Day and say a few words. People credit me that this issue was started by so-and-so person. And every year, year after year, I say the same thing, that it was a collective effort of some people who came together 31 years ago and could make a decision within a span of 12 months to start something very new, a new discipline, not only in this country, but many countries, or I could say that most countries around the world. The discipline is health management, includes hospital, includes pharmaceutical, includes rural health management. At that time, all those who came together were volunteers in this institution, were volunteers in institution building. And since then, when this institute has been run, it is run by volunteers. The specialty of this institute, IHMR, why people love IHMR, why they love their culture, is because of volunteerism. Even today, in Mr. M.L. Mehta, we see a volunteer. Volunteer is a person who would, out of own will, out of own choice, would volunteer his or her time, energy and thought process to do something good for the people without expecting any returns. 30 years ago, Mr. M.L. Mehta was like that, even today he is like that. So the beauty of this institution is its voluntarism. Why I am stressing this? Because yesterday night I saw a lot of alumni, and I also saw a lot of our students. And I kept telling all of them, look, tomorrow you are going to be alumni, and you are going to work for this institution on a voluntary basis. By saying that, I meant that they would come to this institute time and again, meet us, help us make this institution grow further and bigger. Those who started this institution as a volunteer 30 years ago, they may not be there forever. So we certainly need new blood, new thought process, more modern working style, more modern thinking style in this institution. Because I don't see this as a college. I see this as an institution. An institution which is beyond just being a example. It is a leader which others have to follow and are following today. So everything we do some here, others are to follow. So today we are looking for more volunteers, and forever I hope this institution is run as it has been run last 30 years by volunteers.